Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. So I'm going to be doing the next pot today, so the one in the back. I wanted to give you a quick update. I didn't get to the other one, that last video, so I'm doing it about a week or two later. So I wanted to give you an update about this one. This one I'm going to give to my mother-in-law soon, so she can give it as a gift. I did take out the Embricata because it wasn't doing well in there. So here's this one, an update. I would show you if it's rooted, but I don't want to pull it out. This one might not be too bad. Yep, it's already rooted. Let me pull some out to show you. So this was one of the cuttings I cut that day. I'll put the date that I did it, and then this is, today is the 6th of September, and look at all those roots. Fine. Yeah, this one's doing really well. So that one I'm gonna give my mother-in-law. I'll leave this right here, and I'm gonna do that one in the back. That's why I'm not worried about doing cuttings, because they root fast here, and I only watered it once so far. So the way, I really have to clean up my backyard. It's really bad right now, just because I've been in school, so it's really it's been neglected, to be honest. As I told you, for this one I didn't use my soil that I make. I just bought this because I need to buy soil, my own soil that I make, which is top dressing. Sorry, I would say I mix them up. It's topsoil with coarse sand and dry stall, which is pumice. If you want to look back at my other video where I talk about dry stall, it's awesome because I get a big bag of dry stall for about 15 bucks. And that's, I'm trying to look at the bag. You can look at the video, I'll link it here. Bag. I might throw in these two that I have. So I'm gonna try to do this fairly fast. I'm just gonna actually move this out of the way. Just wash that one here. So I really enjoy doing arrangements. It's so nice to be outside in my garden. I've had full schedule. So I'm happy to be in my garden or working on these plants. So I really enjoy doing arrangements. I feel like it's just a fun process. So I really enjoy it. It's really stress. It's a stress reliever. I'm actually gonna water my succulents today. They're in need of a good drink of water. Okay, good thing that's separate, because I didn't want to have to like cut the bottom of the branch. So this works well. I'm loving the recent weather. It's got a lot cooler here in SoCal. Cooler from that heat wave, which I'm enjoying. I'm gonna put this one, it's like, that was supposed to be my really tall one, but let's see how this goes. There's a baby on here. Be very careful with it. Ah, the leaf broke. These are loose, so you gotta be very careful. I'm gonna try not to work with these in arrangements. I don't know where I pulled this from. some variegation. I don't know if you could see. It's not cooperating with me today. See? It's just not. This, I think, is a. Is it Olivia? I think it's an Olivia. Really nice. Oh, okay, I'm actually gonna add this one to the front, actually, just to give it a purple color on the front. I bought those for these arrangements specifically, so I don't want to leave it out. I want to add it to there, so. Added a nodulosa. Some spots to fill in. However, that's the gist of it, and I will take pictures of the cuttings I add so you guys can see the completed arrangement. Alright, guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!